Hello everybody, welcome back to the Arcanum. My name is Dade. And today we are back in Farmer's Dynasty. James and I were talking here and he thinks that the house looks like crap. So, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to first grab some metal, run around, replace everything I can with metal inside my house. And then we're going to go look at some furniture. See if we can replace some of the bad bits, but some good bits. Oh man, please. Oh, I have to replace every small section of the gutters. That sucks. Can't quite reach the. I wonder if it's gonna be to go all the way across. The middle section to be, Scaffolding, I think that is all of the metal that I can place without, hard to tell. That's good. Alright, let's go to the furniture store and see if I can buy some new furniture. I did not want to buy that. I would prefer to start off with the kitchen before in the most. Guess the kid gets ability. Here so I can get building materials quickly. See if I can. Nope. Can't build a ladder or anything. Fix up my gazebo. I can't do that to the benches. Alright. Hey, little puppy. Place some more floors. This one was first kid. Bathroom could use some more still. Tabletops and all that. There's a chair. Take care of the upstairs here. Not that anyone is going to be up here, but why not? Oh, I was up. Starting to look now. Need to go buy more material. But, since I'm low on money, it's time for me to 98 condensed milk, 252 eggs. Did I? Yeah, there's no point in me holding on to like 50 eggs a day. The milk every day. The apples, I'm not too sure. What am I supposed to do if you do some stuff here? Do anything? How come you guys still... today's still the... I slept for like a week. Why are you guys hanging around here? Creepy. On your barrel's moving again.
Good to see you. Can I help you? Sure.
It's great. $1,800 worth of eggs, $700 worth of milk. Everything off me. I don't like air bird. Okay. Holy power roof is supposed to get me. that really all that left of? Interesting. Cool palette. Back in the new house. About fun except for the plaster. I think all the wood, all the tile, all the brick, almost all the brick. Use up all this wood on the cast. Make their living conditions less deplorable. Pretty nice. Have to go buy some more wood. I don't think I need these ceramic tiles. Get money back on that. Buy 2 things of brick. 2 things of wood blade. This grass coat and finish coat. Plaster. Didn't ask me for a color selection that time. Finish up the food. I think I found out where the pallets that it's over by the geese are. Where it came from. It came from a pallet that was freaking out over them. barn takes a lot of wood. I can afford it. An inn, at least. Barber braces nowadays, I would not be able to afford to build a whole barn. Jeez. Pull the wood for the cows now. Throw some wood at. Really, how bad that sounds. No, I'm not gonna throw my wood at my animals. Go back and grab. Volleyball, eh? I guess I should probably eat them. What does an old volleyball feel like? I guess I've only felt new ones, or newish ones. Oh man, I wish I would have been able to finish up this. I could go get some. More materials. Figure out how to scratch code stuff. I'll just do the air brick maybe. Well, now that doesn't that just look kind of out of place? I can turn lights on and off. Oh my god. Awesome. That'd be the inside of that wall. Like every home improvement project, one step at a time, right? I swear I bought some air bricks. Double in the farm food part. And look at neat though. Oh, I do like that new color. How do I replace the window? Come on, let me do the wall. Thank you. Jeez. Oh man, doesn't that look nice? What a nice looking. Alright, I think that's enough home improvement for one episode. The only thing I haven't done on the cows is the roof, and I'll replace that with solar. I got most of the geese barn to take care of. I'll have some brick down below in the basement to take care of, and then all of the air brick. Oh! No, notice that cinder brick there. Not cinder brick. Oh, man. Hold on. Alright, well, thank you all for stopping by for this wonderful improvement episode. I think most of it's just going to be tuned to some music. Hope you all enjoyed the music, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Thank you for stopping.